question is Martha's brother, John Moxley. John, thank you very much for being here.
My pleasure.
It's good to have you with us. You and your mother have stood up for your sister and what happened to her all these years and sat through all these trials. What went through your mind when this got overturned?